अरे अरे इनको क्यों मार रहे हो?
अरे चोर है, चोरी की है, मारेंगे नहीं तो और क्या करेंगे?
अरे अरे पहले पूछो तो सही कि इनकी मजबूरी क्या है।
आप अपने काम से मतलब रखो ना।
छोड़ो छोड़ो, हमें झंझटों में नहीं पड़ना चाहिए, हमें क्लास के लिए देर हो रही है।
The weight of the glass does not change, but it changes from person to person. According to me, the approx weight of the glass doesn't matter. It matters for how long I hold it. Any volunteer from you can come forward. Now hold the glass. Now what do you feel?
150 grams.
150 grams. Hold it for some more time. Now what do you feel?
300 grams.
300 grams. Hold it for some more time. Now what do you feel?
500 grams.
500 grams.
Sir, now my hand is feeling very much. Can you please take it?
Thank you. Now you can sit. So you saw, in each case, the weight of the glass remained same. But the longer you hold it, the heavier it becomes. In the same way, in our life, grudges are equivalent to glass of water. The longer you hold it, more painful and heavier it becomes. You see, this exercise brings no good to us. They serve no purpose other than bringing stress and negative thoughts in our mind. And stress, which is the worst side effect of it. Stress does not allow us to act out of love. And love, which is the core emotion of all the human beings. Stress blocks our judgment and makes us incapable of what we are. Therefore, it is important to forget all your stress, worries and burdens. And that can be done through complete forgiveness. Complete forgiveness helps us to move forward in life. No matter what happens during day, put on all your worries, burdens, and don't carry them through night or to next day.
Sir.
Yes.
Then what about love?
Love? Okay. You see, it is like that. When you start forgiving people, you will start loving people. And when you start loving people, you will see a world full of happiness.
Thank you, sir.
Any more question?
No. No, sir.
So we will continue our class tomorrow. Now you can go. Thank you, everybody. Thank you.